Hallo und herzlich willkommen zu einer neuen Ausgabe Dungeons and Dragons Online. Wir betreten die nächste Epic Elite Quest, holen uns noch einmal das Wort, was hier liegt.
So. We both should have died to defeat the quarry so many years ago. The truthful one failed us in his greed for life and failed again when he brought me back. Drenched in madness, to do evil. When he dies, it will be at my hand, staring at him with eyes that would be devoid of life, were it not for his own actions. These ruins have long been inhabited by this fractured remnant of the Dakani Empire.
You want the giant relic? The grinning hobgoblin says. And I want something in return. Do we make a deal? We've got a deal, then.
God answers.
Now, run along. You've got some conspirators to kill.
With that, the hobgoblin disappears into a passage in the wall. A hidden doorway gives way to a collapsed passage. Perhaps the hobgoblins never found it. More likely, it was used for subterfuge and treachery.
Thank you.
Mein Gott, hier sind aber viele Schamanen. Erste. Da. Deathwatch, deswegen ist er nicht gestorben.
The last conspirator falls. It is time to find the giant's relic that brought you here. As the rusty door swings open, a cry issues from beyond it.
King Bendix has ordered your death.
Gardak cries, emerging from a secret passageway.
You have given me what I want. No reason to let you live.
geschafft. Puh. Hitpoints. Komm mal rein. Wir recallen. Das war ein Cable for One auf Epic Elite. Wir recallen raus und gehen in der nächsten Quest in die Crucible. Das aber in der nächsten Folge. Bis dahin bleibt mir treu. Euer Tito.